7. The Wicked Wolf. A donkey and a wolf were good friends. One day, they wandered in a forest, telling each other many interesting stories. Unknowingly, they went very far off. Suddenly, the donkey said to the wolf, "Dear friend, let's go back." The wolf said to the donkey, "Don't worry, I am here. I know this place very well." When they started to go back, suddenly a lion appeared from nowhere. The wolf and the donkey feared for their lives. The clever wolf told the lion, "Your Majesty, the donkey is big and fat. You can have a hearty meal." The wolf then pushed his friend into a ditch nearby so that he would not escape. The donkey cried to the lion, "King of kings, I am poor. Do not kill me." The lion felt sorry for the donkey. It did not like the false conduct of the wolf. The lion said, "At the time of danger, you have not helped your friend. It is wise to kill you, for you have cheated your friend." So the lion spared the donkey and instead killed the wolf. Moral: as you sow, so you reap.